Each case is different. Settlement can't even be considered in a case until the full extent of the injuries are known. Once the case is filed in court, typically it takes 12 to 24 months for the case to come to trial or be resolved. How long it will take in any particular court depends upon the county that it's filed in and how busy or how open the court's docket is.